we were given the option to choose between hybrid or straight up online learning. That changed. The county finally asked us to go completely online. All of these things are impacting their mental being. And that's my greatest fear as a parent, you know, keeping them at home and they don't have this person-to-person interaction. They're losing their social skills. Having your own personal work to do. Like with me, I mean, I have my, I'm not only a mother, I'm a student, and now I'm a teacher. I am just wearing like these multiple hats. And it's really frustrating. So I would have loved for my kids to be back in school so that I don't have to deal with all of this, you know? So, but at this point, what can we do?